Hi everyone, welcome to Beautiful and Timeless. Please hit the red subscribe button to subscribe to my YouTube channel and also click on the bell icon to get notification of my latest uploads. Hi everyone, today I'm going to be reviewing the new launch from Sugar Cosmetics. They've launched a new lip collection which is called the Plush R Matte Lipsticks. There are 6 shades launched in this collection and I'm going to be reviewing all the 6 shades. I'm going to be showing you swatches of all the 6 shades. So first let's talk about the packaging of the product. The product comes in a packaging like this. The outer carton is like this. It is a blue graphic design with a girl's face on it. I think this packaging is really cute and classy. This is the standard packaging which Sugar does, and even this one is super cute. I really like the outer carton. The inner lipstick comes in a packaging like this. This is exactly similar to the packaging of the old lipsticks which they had, but only thing is these are slightly fatter and these are slightly shorter compared to the old ones. Also, the name is mentioned on the lipstick, which I find is a big problem because every time I have all 6 shades and if I need to pick up anyone, I always need to see the name written on it. I would have preferred if they had a color coordinate sticker on top or at the bottom for us to pick up the shade. It becomes much easier. So this is the only problem I find with the packaging of Sugar lipsticks. This is not only regarding this is also for the older launches which they had. The packaging is completely black with only a name written on it. Also, there is no name written on the bottom of the lipstick, so in case if you lose the cap or if you mix up the caps, you will not know which lipstick is what. If you have all 6 shades, or in case if they launch more shades, then it's going to be a task for you to find the correct shade and put it back on the lipstick tube. So this is the only problem I find with the packaging. Otherwise, I really love the packaging. The inner packaging looks like this, which is like the standard Sugar lipstick packaging. Nothing so great. It's a nice packaging. Now let's talk about the pricing of these lipsticks. These lipsticks retail for ₹4.99, which I think is a decent price for lipsticks. But I picked these up from Beauty and More store, and they offered me a 25% off that time because it was Diwali time, and I bought these for ₹3.75 each, which is an awesome deal, I feel, and I think these lipsticks are totally worth ₹4.99 as well. Now let's get on with the application and demo. These lipsticks are super creamy and give intense pigmentation in one swipe. I only found the shade Power Buff to be a little less pigmented compared to others. Like, I had to go over the shade at least 2 to 3 times to get the color payoff. These lipsticks are super duper comfortable on the lips. They do not feel drying at all, and they really last on your lips for a long time. This lipstick has the perfect formulation which matte lipstick lovers will definitely enjoy, and personally for me too, this is my perfect formula for matte lipsticks. Also, the darker shades leave a beautiful stain on your lips. In spite of rubbing off with oil, it does not come off. Even if the lipstick gets wiped off while eating, you will be left with a beautiful stain. Now let's get on with the swatches. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, then hit the like button and do subscribe to my channel in case if you haven't already. Until next time, stay beautiful and timeless. Bye-bye.